Who are you supporting?
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Really?
Okay, so here we are on top of Col de Galibier. Cycling gets the fanatical fans. You are surely one of the fanatical fans. You were just supporting the
riders. We're supporting the team's riders and the team's sacrifice.
Ah, that's okay.
Yeah.
Even Alberto Contador?
Yeah, of course. Now he's one of us.
He's won with these.
You've seen the last two days, it seems like he's back in shape and the legs work. So, yeah, we hope that he can make it right. He's got exactly the same.
So, what about you? The beer? It's good for the
beer, yeah.
But
I don't have to get used to talk with the beard. It's even more difficult to drink and eat.
Very good. Okay, show me what you got.
Vi gør det her, så er jeg nødt til at skrue op for den mikrofon, vi har uden for vognen. For der står fire danske fyre og bliver filmet af Australiens TV, fordi de kan spille en sang. En hyldesang til Chris Anker.
Ja, det kan man godt høre.
Lige nu er på vej til at blive optaget af Australiens TV og sendt i Australien i aften eller i morgen. Så tak til vores fire danske vikingehjelmsklædte fyre.
Jamen, jeg kunne godt høre, at jeg synes godt, de sang dansk i baggrunden, da du snakkede før. Der tænkte jeg også, er det bare mig? Eller?
Nej. Hyldesang til Chris Anker. Fire fyre med vikingehjelm. Nu optaget af Australiens TV. Det bliver da ikke meget større.
Jo, nordmændene kan noget.
Åh, ja.